Hello.
Hello.
I'm Jim Bob.
I'm Fruit Bat.
And I'm Wes.
And we're from Carter USM.
We should tell you where we are as well. We're in Croatia here.
Yeah.
At our new house.
Yeah, which we just bought. And hello.
Hello! Happy 10th birthday to Radio 101. Many, many more. Drunk Johnny Clapham, I turn on the box, it's like punk never happened. The community's charged up and the West End's alive, and it's no bloody Edmonds on a Saturday night. Yeah! Of hit-making factories, kiss-nipping run sale, the run and the hard up and the national health, and no bloody Edmonds on a Sunday as well. Yeah!
I'm really bloody nervous. Okay. Yes? All right, mate. Shall we continue to have a good time?
Where are the songs of our villages and buildings? Banning the bomb and abusing the children. Who want a beat-pop music star? Well, that grunge metal guitars. What I mean, say it! 1, 2, 3. Happy neighborhood. So rainy. So far, so good. Say it. 1, 2, 3. Happy neighborhood. So rainy, so grand. So far, so good. So far, so good.
In the hotel, we were saying there's somebody's written Carter, Sex and Drugs and Rock and Roll, No Condoms. and it wasn't us. And there were some strange looking girls milling around, and I presume it was them. But I'd just like to say that we always use condoms and we don't take drugs.
And you're a vegetarian.
And I'm a vegetarian, so we don't have sex. No meat, no sex.
When I was 9 years old, I was mistreated by a Boy Scout master who bought me chocolates and sweets, and he let me sit on his knee.
Get me off your chest. Archaila,
one for sorrow, two for joy, two for token, and four for the prize. Five for silver, and six for gold, then we lose control. So we leave his keys behind the bar. He's used to drum to drive his car. We're in the backseat of this taxi, and I don't know where the hell we are. But I wish you were here, twisting my arm, bending my ear, whispering glass, don't tell trees, just to answer our majesty's police. I'm terrified, intoxicated, starry-eyed, and bald naked, child bare, and I'll write it, thoroughly re-educated. I wish you were.
That I've known each other for so long that we, you know, it got to the point where we were just not talking, really. You know, all we ever talked about was the music that we made, and that was the extent of it. Whereas now, you know, having somebody else there, it's sort of opened up our relationship as well, and it's a lot better.
The thing is, when somebody makes a mistake, when there was two of us, and if Fruitbat made a mistake, and or even if I made a mistake, I could look round at him, and it would be like your fault, and a few people in the audience would go, and it's his fault. But when there's like somebody behind you, both of us can look round like that and everybody goes, it was the drummer.
Well, I can't look anywhere.
Because if he looks at us, he can't, because we're there. So he's looking at us already. Unless he goes like that.
What's up? Is anybody in love? What, with me? Is there anybody who's in love and is going to have them? Hello, good evening, welcome to nothing much. No holds barred, half Nelson, the loving touch. Comfort and the joy of feeling lost, with the only living boy in you trusting.
that that is the sort of. I mean, but, you know, like, for instance, you know, if we're doing writing songs or recording and there's something that we disagree on, in the long run, it whatever Fruitbat says goes, because it's really not worth arguing with.
Right, and it's also because I'm always right.
And he knows it.
Yes.
Yeah. But, you know, it's one of those things that we understand that he's right and it's not worth arguing. Because, you know, if there's something that we're arguing about and we sort of, if he agrees to go my way, for example, then, you know, when it's recorded and released, he'll be still complaining about it for, like, 6 years after. But I was right about that bit. So it's him. Sir, as we have to call him.
This is a brand new song, You Lucky People. Only supposed to blow the bloody doors off. This is a new song. Start the disease that will poison their minds.
filled them up with hatred and dressed them up in robes. You know how the story goes, it goes. Big ears. Live long and prosper. Five tunes on a visitor's bell. From granny farming in the UK to Heartbreak Hotel. And there's 8 million stories of cruelty to tell as the medicine goes down. There's one current barn in the baker's shop who's beaming like an egg. Chili bruises like an apricot, squeezed between the legs, strangled with a football sock. And the medicine goes down. Yeah.
seaside, no knives on the town, no wild beef and callus, and the medicine goes down. No handles on the windows, no lights on the stairs. It's way past your bedtime, and nobody cares. Granny farming in the UK to Heartbreak Hotel. It's 25 tunes on the visitor's bell, and the postman rings twice with a telegram from the Queen. Your legs change to red, to amber and green, and your heart shuts your lights, and you fall to the ground, and your death is the top of the town.
Built quite a lot of our career on scandals of one sort or the other, stories that we've made up and things that really happened to us. But it's never been, with us, it's never been too disgusting, or it's never been involved with MPs and the Queen Mother and things like that. It's always been really boring things.
Well, I did it with the Queen Mother.
Did you?
I've got a picture.
I mean, it used to be stupid things. We put up posters that people found offensive and they'd tear them down or try and get them banned, or we'd sort of attack other musicians, not physically, but, you know, in sort of clever advertising ways. But it's really difficult to do these days because record companies are so safe. Mm. They don't want to offend anybody else in show business because it's one big family of, you know, whereas we know that it isn't. It's us against them.
This is a song about the United States of America. I'm not a racist, but I am. Served my time in Vietnam. Got three jobs, this is one. Sometimes I wish I kept my gun. Country's going down the tubes. Can't afford to pay my dues. Unless you've got some sponsorship. For Christ's sake, buddy, don't get upset. Don't grow old. Don't be wrong. Yeah, you from Europe, so am I. Came here in 1955. Half American, half asleep. Someday a rain will come, I wash the streets. CIA, the KGB, saw the same conspiracy. The whole damn country's on a skid. You better tell your kids, don't get sick. Don't roll. Taxi cab, let's drive.
You wanna dance? Would you like to dance with me? Seductively and saucily. Let's dance. It's called Sing Fat Lady Sing.
Six is sing. Sing it loud and clear and strong. Give in, for God's sake, give in. Send the next joker in when you've gone.
Lenny and Terence, it was just, I was actually just annoyed at, you know, everything was getting on my nerves and I didn't like anything and I didn't like any music. And then the most annoying music around at the time was Lenny Kravitz and Terence Trent D'Arby. And because they were so sort of arrogant and, you know, they really believed that they were fantastic. And so many people obviously told them they were brilliant and fantastic, but they'd started to believe it. And so it happened to be them at the time, you know. Now it would probably be Bono and Eddie Vedder or something, you know.
Are you jealous?
I'm jealous of the fact that they're... I'm not envious of the fact that they're more successful than us and less talented, you know.
Hmm.
I think we could use our sort of... We could use their success in a better way than they use it.
Take the money, take it to the
very, 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 very much. We're going to play one song, go off, come back on, play another seven, etc. If you understand what I'm talking about. This is an old song.
The 1970s are bright, 4 and 20 years too late. Prejudice and racial hate, dismantling of the welfare state, just to keep you on your toes. Soundtrack to go with the clothes, created by computer kids. The marketing executive, if you buy this record today, it's not true what the advertisers will say. Yeah, I lie. Want me greatly improve? Oh, but Christ, you got nothing to lose. And we got so much to gain. So satisfy your heart's desire. Throw your game on. Jackson is a liar, we need a head to keep us warm. Set my lips and a bandage off, so we can split and then reform. If you buy this record today, it's not true what the advertisers will say.
It's not true what the advertisements say.
Yeah, I lie.
Oh, I'll be greatly improved. Oh, but Christ, 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 you got nothing to lose.
Surprised about the way we've been treated like royalty, and shown around, been go-karting, and been to this nice, bought me this nice new house. It's nice.
I mean, as long as I've been in this band, we've never been treated this well anywhere. I mean, not at all. You know, people are just interested in
you know, you're playing and making the money and they give you the money and you go and that's it. So, the, I mean, this is a totally new experience. It doesn't happen anywhere else. So it's really, you know, I'm just waiting, I was saying I was waiting for my mum to walk in and then a man comes in with an Alsatian head and then it's all been a dream. That sort of thing. It is totally unusual. And we don't deserve it at all.
That's something I wrote this afternoon. This is for anybody who's missing Kurt Cobain. It's called Suicide Isn't Famous. Suicide isn't painless. It hurts like hell. It's set aside for the famous. A little suicide cells. So nothing lasts forever. But then nothing ever did. It's big but it's not clever. And it's really not that big. So no more tears. You're a big boy now. We'll have a few more beers. We'll sort it out somehow. Put your hands on your head. Get out the van, Simple Simon says. Get out the van and stretch your legs. Simple Simon says, he says, you are weak and I am strong. It won't take long. That was how the story went. They found her face down in a trench. Battered, broken, bruised and bent. I guess God gave her up for Lent. She was weak and he was strong. It didn't take that long. It didn't take that long. This is her song. Do you remember the chatterbox? Some pepper on the earth. Starry eyed and twinkling toes. Mother's pride and daddy's nose. Patches that tell the prostitute. Left the black box pleasure beach. And a helter skelter with a stick of rock. The mother's lips are held in spot. Get off the streets! Do it now! You gotta get yourself. What do you think of the programme so far? Stop!
punch, and the center with a busted light, and dodging flights, strong with a ballpoint pen. IEPB, I sight charm on the right, on the shore, on the high road to the masters, flora, flora, carbon lock, asbestos, let asbestos. And when I drive that hit down the road, you can hear that she's got stereo. Sander with a busted lights and dodgy flights, squall with a ballpoint pen. IEPB, charm on the right, uninsured on the high road to the masters. Flora, flora, carbon lock,
asbestos, let asbestos.
I'll meet you down by the leeching bin, stretch my pins, feed my fights, wait there till my ship comes in, load it down with shots of light. I'm dying now to leave my light on. This is not set a fire, near a signal. And when I drive that heat down the road, you can hear that she's got stereo. Volume up, turn down low, rubbish on the right G.
Why you choose the name Carter, Unstoppable Sex Machine?
Will you tell us a story about famous Carter, Mr. Carter?
Which one should we tell?
I don't know, there are a lot of stories. And we made them all up.
Tell them all.
Well, one is there was a condom machine which was not working properly. And it was giving out free condoms. And it was made by a company called Carter. That was one, and we named it after the condom machine. That was one story. Another one, there was a 63-year-old man who was told by his doctors to stop having sex, and he didn't, and he died. And his name was Carter. I can't remember the others. But, I mean, the true story is it's Fruitbat's name is Carter, and he used to be very much like Warren Beatty.
Without the haircut?
Yeah.
You win some and you lose some, and I've lost the will to lose. Part-time job, my faith in God, falling on a bruise. There's no star, bed and breakfast, insolvency, abuse makes me feel like throwing myself off the kitchen shelf. And all of my unworldly goods, the bailiffs took them too. For all the duck bells and silly socks from Brian Mills' catalogues, something borrowed, battered and blue. You win some and you lose some. You say nothing, nothing for a rainy day. You need your Nutra-Sweet, daddy, or a peppermint patty, or just some hackneyed old cabbie who can drive you and your babby away. We'll be right back.
It's a victory we're sharing. We should celebrate, I think. With the bloodiest of Marys. But I'm too fucked to drink.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This is Mole. He can't play the guitar, but he wants to be on television. This is called Stuff the Jubilee.
We played longer because you asked. Oh, we played longer because it was made sort of clear that
the audience would want us to play longer.
We should play longer, and so we sort of dragged out everything that we could possibly play. You know, playing songs that we've never played before, just to play as long as we could. You know. Because in Britain at the moment, you know, it's very sort of, you know, bands at the moment in Britain play half an hour. You know. People are quite willing to go and see bands play for half an hour. And so it's different, you know, most other places. Maybe we got used to that, you know, we've been spoilt playing too much in places where people are satisfied with half an hour.
Sheriff Batman. Sheriff Fatman. Business with Granny Farmer. He was in for 15 minutes and he appeared on Panorama. And then he somehow got himself on board the Starship Enterprise and had a scheme with the Prince of Wales Award for pushing Valium and Fessing. Second base behind Nicholas, that was his face. 6 foot 6, 100 tons. The undisputed king of Slantama. Alias is that Gaspar B, the master butcher, the MC. Just about to take stage, the one and only, hold the front page. But the man's got something to sell. She can't reach his home. The crossroads hotel. With a man pushing bowling. We can live life in style. Sleep in a closet. We flash in a smile. Here we come. Sheriff, Batman, Spallion, I'm betting his signals, his phony prescription. Just when you thought it was safe to go back to the kitchen. Dead legs, crack legs, fun version breakfast. Hey, 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 you sexy thing. I believe in miracles. Since you came along, you sexy thing, 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 you sexy thing. Moving up on second base behind Nicholas, that was his face. 6 foot 6, 100 tons, the undisputed king of slums. To my alias is that last Barbie, a monster butcher, the unseen, just about to take the stage. The one and only, hold the front page. Leaning up now to take the blame. Nicholas, that was his face. 6 foot 6, 100 tons, the unseen. good night.
This is my.